A 4th of July crash involving a car and a police cruiser kills a Council Bluffs grandmother.
Her daughter and the police officer still recovering. KETV News Watch 7's Hannah Pickett joins us live. Hannah.
Well, family members tell me Jeanette Lindenberger and her mother were fulfilling their 4th of July tradition on their way to watch fireworks last night, but they never got a chance to see them. Both rushed to the hospital after a crash with a police cruiser.
This is the show Jeanette Lindenberger and her 88-year-old mother, Catherine Schmidt, came to see at Horseshoe Casino. But they never made it.
Lindenberger was driving west on 23rd Avenue, her mother in the passenger seat. Council Bluffs police officer Josh Horner was going east. Lindenberger went to turn into Horseshoe Casino. That's when the police cruiser broadsided the women.
Ford Taurus did pull into the lane of travels of the police cruiser.
The officer did swerve to avoid the collision.
The crash in front of hundreds waiting to watch 4th of July fireworks.
It was very, very loud.
Schmidt, in the passenger side of the red Taurus, took the brunt of the force. The 88-year-old rushed to the hospital with critical injuries, where she later died. Her daughter and the officer also taken by ambulance to the hospital. Iowa State Patrol leading the crash investigation, looking into whether the driver of this red Taurus was distracted.
You have to pay attention that you can be distracted easily with cell phones, phone calls, any kind of objects or people in the car if you're having a conversation, that you need to pay attention to what's going on around you for the simple fact of that you're on the roadway.
Now, Officer Horner has been on the Council Bluffs police force for 2 years. He was injured last night and is out on medical leave. Iowa State Patrol is also investigating whether speed was a factor in this crash. No citations have been issued. Reporting live in the Newsplex, Hannah Pickett, KETV, Newswatch 7.